that's how we replace the oven light. So if you haven't already, subscribe, like, and comment. And yeah. On to the next. Thanks.